sweatpants. So we're on 10 out of 5.
Come on, go ahead. Go ahead.
Not getting rid of
baby in the middle of
the day. Who y'all got for this?
Hello, nephew.
Tomorrow at Hillville High School. That's the
shooting competition. Tell you what, set the Rams versus the Eastside Raiders. Eastside Raiders versus the Southfield Falcons. And the same matchup for the 14 team with the Falcons. Touchdown. Drops back, throws, has a guy on it. Pass incomplete, pass typically looked like number one for the Raiders. That pass was incomplete. Running for the Raiders, round the corner, and he will score. Touchdown, Raiders.
Man's on number 10 for the Lions. Start playing it out.
Makes a move, still on his feet. Still on his feet. Ooh. Great. Again as well. Got a runner for the Titans on the side. Still on his feet. Put God out of bounds. Inside the 5 yard. Just under 5 minutes going in this final game. Before we get into the semifinal games up next, we have the Wolverines, River Rouge Panthers, and these two teams we have here, Raiders and Titans. Semifinals up next.
Yeah.
touchdown. Titans.
Up the middle, go! Good job, good job.
The Titans on the run, and it's called by the Raiders.
Hey, Grayson, let's see, baby boy. Up the middle, up the middle. Let's go, way to go, let's go!
From the Raiders.
Hey, same thing.
Wow. Four, three, 35 on the inside, 35 on the 34 yard line for the Wolverines. He's got a runner for the Raiders. number three, number 10, touchdown. Trying to get outside, and he will. We got a touchdown. We got a silver on the Wolverine side. Touchdown. What do you got? Flag on the play on the other side. Everybody for the Wolverines trying to get outside. Makes a move. Dang. Got a put up that throw. That's a guy over here. He got his flag now. Just inside. Shout out to Curtis, bro, for this great event. First ever playoff. Got a Raider runner before I say this. Raider gets in the end zone. Touchdown. Raiders. It's a great opportunity to call Eagles games next week here at Dearborn Filson. So shout out to Mr. Curtis. That is the cheerleading competition. We need everybody there to support. Trevor Reeves has the football now. Also, as the Edmund Trevor Reeves. Quick pass. Oh, toss. Oh, they was trying to trick a read. Quick throw to number 12 for the Wood Wings. Makes a move down the sideline, cuts it up, still on his feet with some speed. Push out of number 20, it looks like, still on his feet. Number 5, shows down. Looks like at the 10 yard line for him. Better than taking that throw. That's a guy. Oh my goodness. Got a pass on the plate, throws to the end zone. Oh my goodness. A Everybody takes a snap, quick snap. Hands off. Number 6 for the Titans. Stiff arming. Still going through. Trying to peel his flag. For the Raiders. Gives the ball back to the Raiders. Woo. That kid is different. Number 3 for the Raiders. Just shy of the 25, about the 27 yard line. That would be another. Got a runner for the Raiders, just straight ahead. With some speed, little fella. Tackle down just shy of the 10 at the 12 yard line for the Raiders. Got a Wolverine on the run. He snatched up. Got the 18 on the run for the Wolverine. Get up the sideline and he's tagged around the box. There's my favorite guy for the Raiders. Get me to the end zone. Touchdown, Raiders. My guy, number 3. Touchdown run. And that is the ball game. Hey, let's make some noise, bro. These teams are playing today. Let's make some noise for these young men.
Oh,
these teams, I'm sorry. Make some noise for these.
I was about to say what's going on.
All right, Daniel. Sound mind, sound body.
Hey, baby boy.
Champion.
First ever.
Champion. First ever.
To historic program.
All right, fellas. Congratulations for making it to the championship. All right. Coaches, sportsmanship. You never know, you might work together one day. You never know, you might coach together one day. So let's have good sportsmanship, all right? All right? Look, we got a,
coin.
I know, I'm saying, oh, okay. So we got a traditional coin right here. We got a head. Tail.
We are.
I want you to call what you want, hands or tails?
Head.
He said tails.
Oh, I thought. I heard
Jerome
head.
Bettis.
He didn't say head.
Y'all get ball
first. I stay her head. My bad.
Got a runner and it's a touchdown. Raiders. 6 for a score. Touchdown. Inside the 30 to the 28 yard line from the Titans. 17-15 left here in the ball game.
Thank you.
The cheer competition tomorrow at Bill Hill High School. Make sure everybody shows the same support. We show the football, show the cheer tomorrow at Bill Hill High School. Raiders with the ball. And he is tackled in the flag in the backfield. Looked like that was number 6 for the Titans. Bring up second down for the Raiders. He's lying on the plate, and the Raiders defenders took both flags to make sure. That brings up third down. The Titans. Third down.
Hey, y'all, put your shirts on real quick. You gotta take photos and give me a little Right. Chop chop. Look up, turn your man.
Okay, yeah, there you go.
Y'all good?
Thank you.
Now everybody, meet us at the practice field with the trophy. We about to have a party. No referee.
We're finished.